lie down on your back with arms at your sides or with hands clasped on your stomach. Close your eyes, relax, and breathe gently, deeply, and slowly. Imagine that there is a glowing sphere of golden light surrounding the top of your head. Breathe deeply and slowly in and out 5 times while you keep your attention on the sphere of light, feeling it radiate from the top of your head. Now allow for your attention to move down into your throat. Again, imagine a golden sphere of light emanating from your throat area. Breathe slowly in and out 5 times with your attention on this light. Allow your attention to move down to the center of your chest. Once again, imagine the golden light radiating from the center of your chest. Again, take 5 deep breaths as you feel the energy expanding more and more as you go deeper and deeper, relaxed. Put your attention on your solar plexus or the top of your navel. Visualize the sphere of golden light all around your midsection. Breathe into it 5 times. Now imagine the light glowing in and around your pelvic area. Again, take 5 deep breaths, feeling the light energy radiating and expanding. Finally, visualize the glowing sphere of light around your feet. And breathe into it 5 more times. Now imagine all 6 of the spheres of light glowing at once so that your body is like a strand of jewels radiating energy. Breathe deeply, and as you exhale, imagine the energy flowing down along the outside of your body, from the top of your head to your feet. As you exhale, imagine it flowing up along the other side of your body, to the top of your head. Circulate it around your body this way 3 times. Then visualize the flow of energy going through the top of your head, down along the front of your body, to your feet as you slowly exhale. As you inhale, feel it flow up along the back of your body, the top of your head. Circulate the flow in this direction 3 times. Now imagine that the energy is gathering at your feet and let it flow slowly up through the center of your body, from your feet to your head, radiating from the top of your head like a fountain of light, and then flowing back down outside of your body to your feet. Repeat this several times or as long as you wish. When you finish this meditation, you will be deeply relaxed, yet energized and exhilarated. Now imagine golden healing light all around your body. Feel it, sense it, enjoy it. If there is a particular part of your body that has been ill or in pain, ask that part of you whether it has a message for you. Ask whether there is something you need to understand or to do right at this moment, or in your life in general. Remain quiet for a few minutes and notice any words, images, or feelings come to you in response to this question. If you get an answer, do your best to understand and follow it. If you don't get an answer, just continue with the process. The answer may come to you later, perhaps in a different form than you expect. Now send special loving, healing energy to that part of you and any part of you that needs it, and see or feel it being healed. picture the problem dissolving and flowing energy away, or whatever image works for you. Now imagine yourself in natural, perfect health. Think of yourself in different situations, feeling well, active, and healthy. Imagine nurturing and caring for yourself so you can stay healthy. Focus on your breath, breathing deeply and slowly, yet naturally. I want you to count down from 10 to 1. With each number you count, feel yourself drift into a deeper, more relaxed state. Now imagine a bright color, any color. Picture it as a sphere of light about 6 inches in diameter. Now imagine it gradually going bigger and bigger until eventually it fills your whole field of mental vision. Now imagine the sphere of light shrinking, growing smaller and smaller until it's back to its original size. Now have it grow smaller still until it's only an inch or so in diameter, still shrinking and finally disappearing completely. Go ahead and do it now. Now imagine that bright color is the pain that you have been experiencing. Picture that pain as a sphere of bright light about 6 inches in diameter. Picture that pain gradually growing bigger and bigger until eventually it fills your whole field of mental vision. Now imagine the pain is shrinking, growing smaller and smaller until it's back to its original size. Now have it grow smaller still until it's only an inch or so in diameter, still shrinking and finally disappearing completely. From now on, each time you listen to this recording, picture yourself in perfect health with golden healing light around you. I give thanks. It's natural.